Hi everyone, today we're going to do some exercises for our core. We're going to do most of the exercises on the floor, so you would need a mat or a carpet would be good enough. Alright, are we ready? Okay, if this exercise session is too hard for you, then you can do less of the repetitions, but I want you to try all of them. Okay, the first one will be normal crunches. So you're going to put your hands crossed across your chest and you're going to go halfway up and all the way down. Halfway up, all the way down. Now we're going to do 20, all right? Let's go, slowly, slowly.
Let's go.
Okay, we're gonna do some dorsal raises now. We're gonna do 20. You're gonna cross your legs here like this. You're gonna put your hands next to your ears. And you're gonna go all the way up, down. Push your body up like this. Good. One leg straight, bring the other one like this. Push with your elbow. Swap. Very good. Now bring one foot back and try and lie back. Go all the way down if you want. Good. Change leg. Excellent. Tuck your feet in and push your knees down with your elbows. Very good. Lie down now. Put your hands behind your knee and pull your knee inwards. And swap. All right, very good. See you again tomorrow. Bye bye.